out of the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors Empires Edition. When we left off, we were just going into battle with Zhang Liao's army over here. Now we are going to go into it. Once and for all, all of their troops are in one particular area.
We'll show them what a real army looks
like. So that's not going to go well for them, I don't think. Inspired the enemy troops, huh? Well, that's not going to work out well for you now, is it? I don't think so. Anyway, there we go.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
And yeah, I do think so, actually.
This is my chance.
Let's drop a whole bunch of my powers up real quick. And start knocking people the fuck out. Shrena, I'm right here. You do not need that much help. There we go. There's God name, I think. Nope, not yet.
My strategies are useless here.
Zheng Bao should be next.
Your head is mine.
There we go. Another Mu Sao attack. Take out majority of the rest of the troops here.
You got me.
Yeah, Gunning's out.
Your head is
Zheng Bao is going to be out soon. Have anything to say about it. There we go. Ma Su's out. Cheng Yu is going to be out soon. Ow. If I, again, have anything to say about it, which I do, I have two swords to say something about it, and they shall all be in his face.
Your head is
and boom. Oh, just killed his guard for some reason.
Ow.
Nice try, Wu Chi, but I am more agile than you. Oh, apparently, Wu Jun.
Wu
Jun, I guess. I didn't really see the name. Entered the battle with their reinforcements. Oh. And Zhu Gejin is going to be down soon. Lu Lan is just sitting there doing absolutely fuck all. There we go. Zhu Gejin, you are gone, my
strategies
friend.
Are useless here.
Well, you're
I
not even really my friend.
Hyo
Jin, that's
mine.
Who it was. Okay. Well, he is officially been unable to do anything. It's spelled different on his name. That's a weird typo. Anyway, all of their troops are now gone, which means we can now sweep through their bases. Alright, first base is this one right here, which just so happens to be their armory. It's nice to know. And we'll take Tiger Tank down. And let's take out this one next. We'll do a Mu Sao just to wipe out this and a couple troops nearby. And boom! There we go. And launch that into the next Tiger Tank. There we go. You're gone. And this one's gone. Jeez, we are wiping through them like they have paper. Which, close enough because they're wood, I guess. Oh, I only got some damage on this one. Well, shit. That was my fault.
Territory has expanded further.
I shocked.
You are fearsome in battle.
I'm stupid. That's what that is. And yeah, there we go. Good. Clean sweep there. Alright, oh, jeez. Jumped into one of them. Oh shit. You little fuck. How dare you? Pick my sword and shut the fuck up. There we go. This is perfect. Die. Alright. Lieutenant, you're next. Goodbye. And next, Lieutenant. There we go. And you're gone. Fuck yeah. Alright. There we go. Alright.
Our
nice.
Territory has expanded further.
It is not mine. Thank you for the guard base.
Well, I hope someday I could be as good as you.
Alrighty. Now, let's see if we can take this base over here. I don't know what base it is, honestly. I didn't really check that far. Hoo-hoo, you're all out of my way. All right.
Troops,
Lieutenant.
Charge the enemy.
I will show no mercy.
Well, you can't exactly charge the enemy when you have no troops to charge with. Exactly. Especially no generals to lead them, either. I mean, I already wiped all of them out in, like, no time flat. Ow. Ow. Okay. There we go. And lieutenants are gone. A couple more lieutenants, if I can help it. And there you go. Alright. Nice. And we got a guard captain. If I can just break his goddamn guard.
Our territory has expanded.
Well, never mind. I guess everyone else did the rest of the work.
A most valiant. No,
I mean, you know, I was there, so I get some credit, right? Okay, I'm running into a wall. This should be the main base. Everyone's heading to it, so it has to be. If it's not, I'm going to be very confused.
Your defeat will wipe the stain from my honor.
And some Hanmei's back.
Leave the rest to me.
Everyone's coming back now. Well, that's a thing. I didn't want Hanmei. Oh, now let's try and take them out real quick before they start beating up on me more than they should. Jeez, their troop count. Your troop count was like over 1,000 there. Almost. Oh, jeez. Alright, they're gonna die really fast. If I have my way, which I'm going to. God dang, they're gone. Alright. And goodbye. There we go. Let's take the treasure. I just captured God dang. Fuck you. There we go. Masu, you are going to die next. Just like every other troop around here. There we go. Nice. Alright. There we go. Alright. And we have Zheng Bao and Yu Tugu left. Alright. There we go. And I wiped out Zheng Bao before his unit really announced its reappearance. Oh man, this is great. I love it. I love it when I'm killing them this fast.
Alright.
There we go. And Chen Yu, you are gone.
I better withdraw.
Oh. Oh, that's Wulong. Okay, I thought, like, Chen Yu was starting to get a little pissy about me beating his ass. Why not?
Sorry, everyone. I'm withdrawing.
Oh, fuck.
I must write my earlier
message. Alright. Right, that's damn it. There we go. There we go. Goodbye. And we'll take out Zhuge Jin real quick. And you are going to be gone.
My strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
Alright. Your head is extra health. Ho-Jin.
But we'll see if you can pierce my defenses.
Zheng Liao, we've already shown I can. You forget the other battle I had with you, where I completely wiped the floor with your ass? You do not remember that? Your ass and your troops' asses? That happened, like, a while ago? Oh, shit, you stupid lieutenant. How dare you?
Come and face me.
Well, I'm gonna see if there's any treasure left in here. Hey! We just captured no man can. I wonder if we can capture Zheng Liao next. That is a good question. Okay, Zheng Liao, take my swords in your face and shut the fuck up. Man, I'm wiping the floor with him. Look at this. And he is gone. Very soon.
We are in the most difficult spot.
Oh, someone else took him out. Cao Rui's unit's in trouble, and Cao Zhi defeated him.
Victory.
That's how it goes sometimes. But we have enough time, I think, to completely wipe him off the map. Nice. Take a drink of my Verner's real quick. We have a lot of gold now and a lot of supplies. A lot of gems. Ganning. Yeah, we'll exchange him. We don't really need him that much. Ah, there we go. Now. Our troop numbers did get kind of low. I guess the one card didn't do enough to bring them back. Now we'll do Lord of Battle. And... Raging Hunger would be a good card. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do this for right now. Alright. And I think we'll finish off with another attack at Zhang Liao. At his expense, rather. And he does have a few more bases than I do here. But we have the element of me. Alright. Let's take him out.
The battle begins. Troops,
they're not all clustered
we
in one base
this
time.
Hand. With our cunning and strength, we will be victorious.
He was going to try and do something, but he's right in front of me. That's not going to help him much, if anything. Zhen Ying, what? Zhu Gen Guo? Alright, there we go. Ow. Ow. Okay, this hurts a lot. And balance wipe. Get out. There we go. Zhuge Luo first, actually. I think he's the one. I think he's the one who came up with that little plan. Come on. Yeah, son of a bitch. There we go. And Musa again. And you're gone. Okay.
Your head is mine.
And you are gone as well. There we go. Come on, Yuzhen. Fight like a man. Fight like a goddamn man. But you are not. You are a mouse. Mouse, I'm going to chop the head off.
My strategies are useless.
There we go.
I must withdraw.
That had to have been. That had to have been all. Zhenji. What the hell are you doing here?
The tides are turning.
Alright, there we go. Well, that was...
Allow me to test
that was the thing. Test my resolve. Well, you're gonna test my swords real quick. Okay. Ow. Ow, I jumped into that, so that's my own fault. Good lord. You're in a cat! She's the one who defended Shen Yi. Okay, well, I mean, cat fight. Alright. Alright.
Strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
And there we go. There we go. Nice. We're knocking out several lieutenants all at once. There we go. I think I took out another one. Yeah, I did. Nice. Lieutenant. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Base is mine. Let's go on to the next one.
Wow. I hope someday I can be as good as you.
You already are, my dear. You already are. Now, take out the watch post. Alright, and there we go. Let's just do a wide Musou attack real quick. We got everything and everything. Everything and anything, rather.
Well, I meant to say, but my brain's not functioning.
I still haven't fully recovered from 20 days in a fucking row at work. Don't ever do that, kids. Don't ever. Even if your boss comes to you saying, oh, we'll do even half days for it, but you'll do the first beginning half of the shift. Don't ever do that. Don't ever do that. For the love of God, just tell him no. Tell her no. Tell whatever denomination of gender they identify as. No. Not gonna do that. Because that's going to kill you after only 11 days. I guarantee. Does that happen to me? There we go.
Territory has expanded further.
There we go. Nice. And let's end the Musou real quick because I killed enough people with it as is.
Now is the time to rejoin the battle.
Really? All right. Well, I guess that's the main camp.
I must right my earlier mistakes. Troops, forward.
Starting to make me burpy a little bit.
Leave the rest to me.
They're all going south. Let's just stop them.
You think
real
to outsmart
quick.
Me?
Give them a little bit laugh. Of a distraction, huh? I think that's what I'm good at. Ow.
This is my chance.
Leave the rest of me.
Being good at
is
good at being knocked the fuck out. Alright. And you are all going to die. And that's one gun. One gun. Chen Ying. Yeah, there we go. And Zhuge Jing.
You're next. Are you prepared to face me again?
Kinda, yeah. Kinda. Very much so. Exactly. Yes.
Okay, strategies are useless here. I must.
There we go. That's good.
Your head is mine.
And Jugeluo.
It seems my strength alone.
Oh geez, frame rate starting to die.
Your head is mine.
Okay. Is yeah, she's over here.
Allow me to test your resolve.
And let's do a quick swipe around. There we go.
I will show no mercy.
And we're gonna take out some of these guys real quick. Will it? And there we go. Do another rock fall. Those help a lot. Okay. Genji is the one who challenged me first, so I'm taking her out. Well, I wasn't planning on it, really. Okay. And time to wipe out Chen Wu. There we go. He's gone. And my guys will take care of the rest, I'm pretty sure. There we go. Alright, let's just take out the lieutenants around here.
Charge the enemy!
They're not going to be able to charge that much, considering my guys are already taking them on and beating their asses. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, you kind of have no chance here, bud. Just saying. Ow. How dare you? Who asked you? No one. Get out of my way. Alright, awesome. That was nice. Now let's take out these two. Oh, that's one. There's another one. And that's three. Nice. Taking out three in one blow. We love that. Let's take out this lieutenant real quick. Oh, that didn't work out the way I intended. There we go.
It's impressive. We'll see if you can pierce my defenses.
Zhang Liao, we've shown this to you twice over. Come on. Get with the damn program. I can and will knock your ass to the ground. Get used to it. Alright. And let's take him out. That did not work out as intended. Rock fall, focus, out. All my superpowers. There we go. And with this, we should completely destroy his forces once and for all. Alright. There we go, and goodbye.
I must not fall here.
There we go. Nice.
Your head is mine.
You're gone. And I win. Alright.
Victory is mine.
Nice. Another victory. And he is wiped from the face of history. Once and for all. Now all that's left is Liu Bei. We'll see how well that goes for him.
Here, take this. You'll get more use out of it than I would.
Hey, Alchemist Stone, you have learned the skill Speed Up. It's not what I wanted to learn, but thank you, Tyrone, nonetheless. He hasn't tried anything yet. You know what? I'm going to hold off on fighting him. I'm just going to do extra training. Poison arrow, hidden poisons. And that should be it, I think. Really? Maybe Great Revival too. Yeah, we're just gonna restore troop numbers and wait for him to try
I
and throw some balls.
I cannot thank you enough for taking me in. I shall repay your kindness on the battlefield.
Cashi Jiang. What card do you got? Force production. That's kinda rude to be doing to people. Just saying. I don't want you. Sorry. He's not even tried once. He has not even tried once. I think he knows. What time do I got? I got plenty of time. You know what? Just because he's taking forever, and I don't want to wait, I'm going to attack him. Because it's about time. It's about time. He has done nothing since he rose to power. Nothing. He does not deserve power. And let us go take it from him once and for all.
The battle begins.
Troops, move out!
All right, move to the attack!
Give it all you've got.
Did not realize he had Tsunsei on his side. Alrighty. Well, that didn't last long.
You believe your wits
well,
are
that
match
worked
for
out
mine.
Pretty well. Alright. Now I just need to deal with this guy. Woo! I love that power attack version. Never tried the power attack version with the speed up. So, you know, I kind of like it. We might just do that instead of any other attack.
My strategies are useless here.
Perfectly honest.
I must withdraw.
And let's do another Musou attack. We need to drain Tsunsei of his health. Very much. There we go. Ow.
Your head is mine.
Get who asked you to be beating on me? I will kill them right in their face. Ow, you fucking.
This is my chance.
That's enough of you. You're both gone. I don't give a fuck. Tsunsei is now secondary compared to you two.
Got me good.
There we go.
Better withdraw.
Your head is mine.
Nice. Tsunsei is gone. All the generals with him are gone.
Let's hit them back hard.
Nice. Alright. Alright. Well, I think. Alright, let's head up to the next generals. Simply to wipe them out. Zhao Fang took out Zhu Zhu. Alrighty. Not bad on
Let
you, buddy.
Let us have a glorious fight.
Glorious fight, huh? Well, that's not going to be so glorious when I'm beating your ass. Jesus. Come on. Put some fight on.
I will show no mercy.
Come on, man. Do something. Anything. Of course. Nothing.
For me to be captured. Such a tragedy.
That sounds like you're playing it up. It's actually not to you. I don't even know what to think of now. Oh, geez. Ow. Can't take main camp. What? I'm not even at main camp. Alright, let's just take out these guys. Let's start to piss me off. Come on. Okay, that's enough of that. Okay, when you gone, these lieutenants are gone. Goodbye. Alright.
Forgive me.
Whew. There we go, perfect. Now this is actually the main camp, right here? It's right here? Really? Well then, fuck. Now I feel silly for trying. Next base I should take then is over that way? The other side? I guess so. Alright. Let's just do that then. I love that power attack though. That power attack is something else. I'm sorry I only learned about it at the end of the thing. Alright, this should be supply base, I think, right? How dare you ruin my momentum? There we go. You order them to attack. Oh boy. Liu Bei, you do not deserve the power. You do not deserve any of it. Only I do. I have united China. You have done nothing. You have done nothing. I've sided with the Han Emperor. You have done nothing. Liu Bei, the time has come. Show yourself. And face my power. There we go. Take you two out. There we go. And goodbye. Alright, and we're gonna take out this one. And there we go. Take out this one. Okay, and down we go. Janet, come on. Show me some fight. Show me some fight, guys. Come on. Y'all got nothing. Y'all have nothing.
I will show no mercy. I'm
gonna take this one out first. And then take out this lieutenant. Come on.
Forgive me.
Oh. Come on. Give me something to work with. Oh, this is the defending force. Okay, so that's not gonna destroy troop numbers, rather. Defending force wouldn't necessarily lower the troop numbers, just lower the amount of people defending it. Gotcha.
You are fearsome in battle.
That I am. Now, onward. On the main camp. and destroy Liu Bei once and for all. Alright, and speed up again. Haha! I love making that entrance. There we go. I love it. Alright. Let's take out all these guys. All of them going to die. There we go.
Leave the rest to me.
Alright. And you're all going to go down.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Yeah, actually, me, I do. Considering I have already defeated you before this fight even began. Now, take my swords into your head and shut the fuck up. There we go.
It's good to be back on the battlefield.
Is it?
Come and face me. All this right. Ought to be fun.
Well, I'm right over here.
Full and ready for all action. Right.
We are getting all the lieutenants in at once. This is going to take forever.
Strategies are useless here.
But it's going to make it interesting. Considering I was at half health when I came in here. Alright, let's take out Juju right here, and right in front of me, right for the taking.
I'm getting hungry. I'll be back after I get something to eat.
Alright, goodbye. Sunsei, come on. Show me some fight. Monshu.
Nothing will stand between me and the justice I seek.
Come on.
Especially not you.
Well, considering you haven't done anything for that justice, I kind of do not want to think of what you would do faced with an actual threat. Like me. There we go. Come on. And we'll go around real quick and take on Guangxu. There we go. Come on. This camp has nothing. Has nothing at all. Ow. I guess it does have something. Alright. Come on, Dong Chen. They're gone.
Strength alone was not enough.
My voice is starting to go. I do apologize. Like I said, 20 days in a row. Not helped anything. Alright, Liu Bei. Come on. I think we just captured this base.
My vision was not enough.
No, it was not.
Your head is mine.
Woo! Spin!
Victory is mine.
Alright. And that is another base under our control. They have nothing left. I control all of China. Zhang He, don't even need you in the slightest exchange yet.
At last, we've come to the end of the chaos.
That we
now
have.
Now we can focus on the two of us.
That is true.
It's finally over. That means it's time to celebrate.
Break out the booze. Let's do it.
The land is united, but there must be someone to keep the peace. I can think of none more suited for the job than us, my friend.
Shadow, that we are.
The land is united at last. Allow me to be the first to offer my congratulations.
Yes, thank you very much.
My liege, congratulations. A new age is upon us.
Yes.
I just hope that my skills were of some use to you.
Yeah, you were pretty useful.
Congratulations, my liege. The land is yours. Listen. You can hear the people's joyous cries from here.
I can.
How do you feel now that the world is in your grasp? With the war over, my role here is done. But what should I do now?
Head over to America. They're always having war.
The land is united. This new age is ours.
That it is. Thank you for joining me, Xiaotai.
Just think, the world is yours. That makes you a big shot. Bigger than even me!
That's a pretty mean feat to do, considering you are gigantic.
The land is finally united. I didn't think it was possible, but I'm glad I helped make it happen.
I was glad to have you along, Lang Tong. Alrighty. Now, the movies. That's the first one. I've never seen that one before. Oh, that's so cute. Thank you, kid. Oh, boy. And pow. Oh boy. Oh, nice. That's cute. Hey, more booze. Can't say no to that. Of course, womanizer till the end. Hey, Lumu! And the Han Emperor. Alright. I have served faithfully. Now the world is under my control. Alrighty. Nice. Alright, that concludes today's episode. That took a fuck ton of time. I told you it would take it. Anyway. Yeah, this is about the end of the episode here. And might be the end of the series. I had kicked around an idea or two for what would replace this. But I'm not entirely sure yet. If I do come up with something, I'll put it into an update vlog. As it stands right now, I have nothing more I can do with this that hasn't already been done. Chaos would be different, but it's not that much different than this. At most, I think I'll probably do a different game. I'm not entirely sure what game. I kicked around one thing, but then I started reconsidering. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And it's been fun. I'll see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only, Stray Cat, playing games for you.